We are now learning FEMA has approved a fire management assistance grant to help cover the costs of these firefights. The government will cover 75% of the state's eligible expenses for equipment use, tools, materials, supplies, and more. These funds are strictly for firefighting, and individual homes and business owners are not covered by this grant.